I've tuned all your batarangs, sir, and the suit has a fresh coat of polish on it. And should you need to, Master Wayne, you can always call in Betty. She should be more than a match for anyone you come across. Sir?
Oh, what? Yes, excellent. Thank you, Alfred.
If it's not too impertinent to say, sir, it seems you're not entirely focused on this mission.
I'm not.
Could it be, perhaps, that fighting the figure who practically raised you is giving you a sense of consternation? Of disquietude, or, to put it quite frankly, fucking you up?
Yes, Alfred, it's really fucking me up. Robin was like a mother to me. Or at least a weird, cool aunt. I don't even know if she's wrong. Gotham does need saving.
Well, sir, it seems to me you have a crisis of conscience on your hands. And I'm not entirely sure I'm the man to help you through it. Lord knows I haven't felt a real emotion in decades.
I have pills for that.
I don't think that's an emotion.
Go watch some Judge Judy.
Not yet, at least. No! Perhaps you should go stare at the portrait of your parents for a while. That might help you decide.
Yes, thanks, Alfred. I'll do that. Well, we are pretty great smart important. It's mechanical. What do I do, Dad? I know I have to stop her, but Robin's a force of nature. She won't stop willingly. What will I have to do to end this?
Bruce.
Jesus, fuck!
Bruce, calm down.
But I'm talking picture, but?
It's the juice.
It's in a dream.
A dream? Did I fall asleep?
I mean, you're in pajamas, so.
Okay, it needs you to wear combat clothes.
Bruce, think of this as a convenient plot device with which to converse with your conscience, which you based heavily on the ideals that your father and I instilled in you as a child.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
That means conscience right there.
So, are you going to, like, sing a song now, or...?
Would you like us to?
No, that would be weird.
You have to stop Robin.
But she's like a mother to me.
Bruce, I'm your mother.
Sorry, Mom.
I raised you to believe in the good in people. The people of Gothenham, twisted though they may be, do not deserve to die.
There are children out there. Children like me. Like us. Like we were. Young, idealistic, and full of hope.
This city leaves people without hope.
Oh, Bruce, you are hope. Your work fighting the criminals of Gothenham has given the people hope. They see you, and they know that they don't have to be afraid.
And it's working, Bruce. Robin is far too focused on fixing things now. Your path may be slower, but it is working.
Bruce, you know what you have to do.
I know. I have to stop her by any means.
You can do it. We believe in you.
All of us. All of Gothenham believes in you.
I have to go.
Good luck, son.
Let's go. Right, here I am, right outside the building where Marion said the leak would be. It's time to end this.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to stop Robin from destroying my city. I was on board when Harvey wanted to knock off the rich and idle, but burning the city to the ground. All my stuff is here. Let's go.
Robin isn't someone to take lightly. It'll be dangerous.
Well then, big boy. I'll be sure to let you go first.
I mean, this isn't... We are... Whatever. Let's go.
And so then I was like, isn't a stable just an extra pocket?
Oh my god, Will, you are just so funny! I fucking hate Will so much. Oh my god!
Hey, Will, tell us about the wizard and the did not begin.
Oh yeah, man, how crazy. Okay, so one time I was gonna stab this wizard with my lucky knife and he cast his spell and now just sort of...
Not so fast!
Hey, you interrupted my story. That's a great story.
It's a terrible story.
Finish the story.
No!
Finish the story!
I don't want to hear this story.
It's a terrible story. It's a terrible story.
I'm sure it's alright.
I'll cut him back and you'll piss me off and now you're gonna pay.
Tell the story.
Wait.
You go ahead. Get to Robin. I've got this.
Yes.
Just throw away your weapon before you even start on.
Maybe you should wait for the fight.
Sun is on top, sun is down to dust, dust and go, but you will.